Mr. Steve Marriott and Humble Pie. This number's cool, I'm a fool for a pretty face. what a treat. There's a number of the Fillmore album we did a long time ago. It's called, it's so unforgettable I fucking forgot it. It's called Hallelujah, I Just Love Her So.
Thank you.
bitch give me a fever. In the morning, twice at least she give me a fever. In the evening, maybe three times a fever. Sometime when she bend over the stove, when she cooking something, I'll give her some fever. I give her fever all the time.
Christmas light.
make you move it. What are y'all drinking? What the fuck am I drinking?
Where's my drink?
Give me some head.
You like Jack Daniels, and say, we love Jack Daniels.
Woo! I love Jackie. Jackie's my friend. Shit there was. He's eating that big watermelon in the sky right now. But I want to dedicate this number to Muddy. Thank you. Yes, you do. Just get there and let me see why. Never trust a married woman. Especially if she says she belongs to you. Especially if you wear the ring that you bought that belongs to you. I tell you why. When she spend all your cash money, you just want to look in the mirror and the hairbrush in your fucking food. That's all. That's all. Out of my head, the Frigidaire's over there. Fucking hell, I wish I had to pay you for that. Let me introduce the band to you very, very quickly. Right. Have you noticed the nigger on the drum?
What?
He's the... That's all I call him that because he knows he is, so am I. He's the boy with a lynchable neck. Right?
He's so lynchable.
Anyway, gonna play some drums in your ass. Fallon Williams III. Check it out.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Now it's your fucking turn. You gonna sing this shit? I'll sing my ass off. You sing. I don't need no. There it is. I don't need no.
That's all she wrote.